Hello dear friends, so today I am going to explain how to create online course on Jinamyo site. So first you have to create your own site or Jinamyo site on this jinamyo.com. After creation of your own site, so this is my site here, santoshnapte.jinamyo.com. Now in the same way you have to create your own site on this jinamyo.com, and after creation of your site you will get email from this jinamyo.com which shows username and password. So you have to login separately by using that username and password. Here I am putting my password, and after entering this password here, now that site opens. So I am doing login here. So after login, this site opens, that is santoshnapte.jinamyo.com. So this is my Jinamyo site, and here if you see on the dashboard there is a list of courses. On the left side there is the different options are there. For example, at the beginning here that course already it is open, fundamental techniques in microbiology, and then later on there is a dashboard is here. So after going on this or clicking on this dashboard, so your name will be there, and that shows the courses which are in progress, then later on future courses and the past courses. Now this is your first page, and when we click on this site home, then it shows the list of your courses which you have created on this Jinamyo site. So this is the list of my courses here which I have created. One is microbial genetics, second one is microbiological techniques, the next one is again microbiological techniques. So these are the courses which I have created here on this Jinamyo site. Now I will show here how to create the course on this Jinamyo site. So for the creation of course, you can go here on site administration. So go on site administration, and after going on this site administration, click on courses. Here there's a courses are there, then click on manage courses and categories. Then after clicking on manage courses and categories, now that page will shows the available courses, and one another option is also here, that is create new courses. So you have to click on this create new course, because we are going to create a new course on this Jinamyo site. So click on this create new course. Now after clicking on this create new course, this new window will be open here. So here the course full name you have to write down, because what these red signs are here, it shows it is compulsory, means these fields or these sections you have to fill compulsorily. So course full name, again I will put here, that is microbiological techniques, or again I will show here microbial genetics here. Microbial genetics, then course short name you have to put here. You can just, I will put here MG, that is 2020 2020 2021, for example. So course category I have put it as a microbiology. Then course visibility you have to show. Then here course start date, that you have to set For example, that course is starting from today itself, that is 24th July 2020. So you can put here time. For example, I will put here 11:59. That minutes, 59 minutes I will put here. That is starting during midnight, for example, on this day, 24th July. And course end date, suppose this course is of 1 month, so I will put it as a 24th August 2020. So this is the, and time will be here, that is 12 or 13, for example. You can put here your course ID. For example, the course ID is 12345. This is course ID. Now next one, you will write or explain about your course. So this course is, or this microbial course is, course is developed for microbiology and other life science students you can include here your syllabus also, for example, or you can paste your syllabus. Just I will show here how to copy that syllabus here. Now I will open my syllabus file, PDF file, which is in my laptop, in that is in documents, and it is stored in this folder, that is Sab Kuch Microbiology. Now here that syllabus is here. So microbiology BSc third year syllabus it is, and I am not going to copy this whole year syllabus because it is of semester 5 and semester 6. Just I want to put, or I want to copy that syllabus of this paper, microbial genetics paper. So I will copy this from here, or I will copy from here unit 1, then in this way, just as normal copying of that particular file, you have to copy this syllabus. So there are 4 units are there, so I have copied that 4 units up to this year, and I will paste Ctrl+C, and then you have to put, or you have to paste that syllabus in your description box of your course. So just 1 minute. So Ctrl+C, and I am putting here on this description box, that is Ctrl+V. Just 1 minute. See here, that syllabus is pasted here. So this is the syllabus. So in this way you can paste your syllabus or any other material or that description about your course. So later on, from course summary file, or from here you can upload your photo or any other file, that may be any picture related to this genetics or any other, or you can put your photo also here. So after clicking on that file here, now you have to browse that file from your computer. So I will take from all images, I will open here, then just I will put this, for example, just I will see one particular image here. So this is, I will put this one, for example. So open, so that image will become here, and finally upload this file. So that file or that image, it will get uploaded on this course or that course page. So it will take some time because it depends on your net speed. So later on, just we will wait for some time. So in this way, This is actually a very simple process for the development of this or creation of this course on this Zinamio site. And after creating this course, you can add question bank, you can add your video links. So this image is pasted here or come uploaded here, and then later on you can make other settings. This one, course format, appearance, files and uploads. But this is a basic setting for any course, and then I will click on this save and display. So after clicking on this save and display, that course will be saved and it will appear on your page. So when I will now click on site home, so that course will be there. So after clicking on this site home page, now see here, this is the today's course, that is microbial genetics, and that image which we have uploaded here. So you can upload your image also here. As a when you will assign a role to yourself, then here name will become as a teacher, your name will become here, and that your photo or your image can be uploaded like this here. Just see microbial genetics, then here also I have uploaded my photos, and in this I have that assigned role to myself, and that is as a teacher. So in this way you can upload your image or that other picture. And this is the syllabus which we have copied. So unit 1, the genetic material, then evidence. You can make more settings here, but in that during the summary description. So in this way that course is created here. So and when you will click on this course, then I will enter in this microbial genetic course. So here you can now see, now the further setting can be done here, but before doing further setting, that may be announcement, that may be topic name or content of that particular topic, that may be another topic too, or like this, or addition of topic if you want to add more topic. But before that you have to make some changes or setting, that is by clicking on this gear icon or actions menu, you have to turn editing on. You have to click on this second option, that is turn editing on. Now after clicking on this turn editing on, now you can edit the names of this topic 1, 2, 3, 4, or you can add a topic like this. So here again by clicking on this here, you can edit the announcements, or you can announce something related to this course. Again by clicking on this edit option, you can edit the topic. Now so here you can edit the topic. So if you want to change the name of the topic according to yourself, then you have to first click on this custom, and then you can now add your topic name here, and you can add the contents of that particular topic here. So in this way, and finally after adding all this, you have to click on this save changes. So after clicking on this save changes, again that will take back to your page. So in this way you have to create your course. And if you have any doubt, comment in comment box. I will try to give the answers of your doubts or of your difficulties. Thank you.